23rd of October, we'll remember that day. Down the shaft underground, in our usual way. In the Cumberland pit, how the rafters crashed down. And a black hell closed round us, way down in the ground. Now when the news reached our good neighbors nearby, the rescue work started, their hopes were still high. But the last bit of hope, like our lamp, soon burned dim. In that 3-foot-high dungeon, we joined in a hymn. In that dark, black hole in the ground. Only God will ever know all that happened down there. How we watched Percy Rector die gasping a prayer. And young Clark had his birthday, he thought, in his grave. After days of cruel torture, we'd no hopes to be saved. We sang all together, though racked through with pain. When they broke through, we knew that our prayers weren't in vain. I crawled through the tunnel, they helped me along. I said, give me some water, I'll sing you a song of that dark black hole in the ground. I'll sing you a song of the bravest of men, of those who remain to go digging again. To bring the coal up from 10,000 feet deep, and the others who stayed there forever to sleep. Oh, be thankful you fellows brought back from the dead, and pray for your friends who have gone on ahead. And you boys up in heaven, as you look on down, don't forget to remember Spring Hill mining town and that dark black hole in the ground.